We're here at Highlands, and with COVID, it's been tough. So they're supporting us and helping the family with the food. They take time from their family to come out and connect with us, give us a smile. Just let us know that they're there.
There's something that we really want our families to know. We educate your kids, but the most important thing for us is the relationship and the connections that we have, not only with your kids, but with the family and the community that we're in.
Our school always has families that are in need throughout the year, but this year specifically has been really tough for a lot of families, just a lot of hardships and food insecurity. And so we've been trying to just provide some additional food support ongoingly with a pantry and with more weekly groceries. So families have been really appreciative, and they know that they can just call and reach out if they're having a hard time. We have connections and resources to get them that food support at the very least.
It really makes your heart feel so full to be able to interact with them, see their faces, see the joy, and have that moment where we get to connect with our kids. Just that little moment of getting to be with them, see them, give them a little bit of joy, it makes all the difference.
It helps the family go home and realize they have something on the table instead of having to worry about where am I gonna get it from? How am I gonna support myself? They have it all pre-made, ready to go. Nothing to think about, just go home and prepare and eat. From every single aspect, this school is amazing, amazing.
Even though this year has been really difficult, I think it's provided our school the opportunity to continue building those relationships and those connections. I hope the families know just how much we care, and no matter what, that we're gonna, you know, help as much as we can.
Well, everyone at Highlands has a piece of my heart. I've had four of my kids here. One is still attending. Thank you for all the support you've ever put into my family. It's been 8 years, and I love the generosity. Thank you.
So if we attend, connect, belong, and we keep those relationships strong, we're all gonna pull through this together.
Thank you, Highlands!
Our families know that they are not alone.
Thank you.